What up everyone, and welcome back to the channel for a quick announcement video for Austin's newest signing, Maxi Urruti. He's an Argentinian striker, he's a natural goal scorer, and he's very creative. I can't wait to see him link up with Driussi and Fagundes. I'm really excited about the attack we're building for this season. Let me know what you think down in the comments below.
Get back Harvey there as well. Harrington pulls it back for Urruti. Maxi Urruti! What a finish! Maxi Urruti with a goal! The Timbers double their lead! And then the cutback into Urruti, no pressure on the ball whatsoever. Austin slips and falls to the turf, and that gives Urruti the time to set himself and fire over Osted's shoulder off the underside of the bar. And that doubles the lead for the visitors. Portland Timbers in control of this match.
Center forward. I think the fans at home can only imagine the look on my face as he's looking over his right shoulder. The goal is on his left. The concentration, you watch. He never, ever takes his eyes off the ball. Goalkeeper is at this point, he knows he's going to be on the near post. So if he gets good contact towards the far post, it doesn't even have to be this clean. It's going in. My
Johnson in for Urruti over the goalkeeper.
That is just absolutely outstanding. I'm not sure what I like more, the finish or the ball. Unbelievable. Look at this, the composure, really no panic whatsoever. This is really no look. I mean, he knows exactly where he wants to put it. Perfect way, by the way, on that one. Not all that easy if you consider the number of players in front of him.
The other way in the center, Anibaba to mistake. Urruti the other way. Maxi Urruti!
Just another mistake right here. Anibaba has no idea Ruti's behind him, and Kenny Cooper puts him in a really bad spot. What delightful finish from Urruti. I thought he paused and held his run up a little too much and let Chad Marshall come into it, but he knew exactly what he was doing, just setting up this curling strike that's absolutely delicious.
Legs already, and a long ball here for Maxi Urruti. Urruti with the strike toward goal. Maxi Urruti has put the impact up 2-1 in the second half. He missed the golden opportunity.
Urruti can see that run. Listen behind. He will catch that ball that gets caught up. Matt Turner gets caught off his line. Still a challenge here for Maxi Urruti to find that right weight of the ball, and is able to put it right over the top of Matt Turner. He's got no chance. But more importantly,
to the far post, Urruti pulled down, last in it. Ago, Glenn, if the Dynamo could get one more before halftime, but this is not what I was expecting. We talk about Major League Soccer and the quality of goals. Watch, he never takes his eyes off it, but he doesn't swing for the fences. Kids at home, take note. He makes sure he gets good contact.
Maxi Urruti out of nothing on the goal kick, plays it long. Just an unbelievable finish from Maxi Urruti. You're going to be seeing that one in the MLS Goals of the Week.
Just a good old Route 1 goal for FC Dallas after the big punt by Jesse Gonzalez. Tesho tried to get a flick forward. Don't know how much he got up.